Hello everyone, my name is Vladislav. I'm from Leibniz Institute of Polymer Research, Dresden, Germany, and my today's presentation is entitled Light-Induced Changes in the Electronic Structure of the Metal Molecule Junctions. First of all, let me tell you which molecule is the focus of my research and which part endows the molecule with the light sensitivity. I consider the other benzene-based switch. As seen on this figure, the energy of the ground state is characterized by an asymmetric double well potential. Other benzene is excited by UV light from ground to excited state. Then it changes its geometry. The excited state falls back to the ground state by inversion or rotation of a double nitrogen bond and relaxes in either trans or cis form by a symmetry breaking phase transition. And this energy barrier of 1 electron volt allows a direct thermal transition from cis back to the trans configuration. These states are called isomers, and the difference between them is in shape, dipole moment, optical properties, and so on. I will introduce now the molecules of our studies. This slide illustrates two molecules consisting of three parts: a spacer connecting switch to the surface, a BTFN shortened PT consisting of two sulfur containing aromatic rings, and our other benzene. One of the reasons to use BT spacer is to help to detect the immobilization processes in the experiments. In addition, BT spacer gives more rigidity and promotes possible PP staking interaction in self-assembled monolayers. Beta-azo is known from experiments, and azo-beta is an example of our molecular design. The molecules differ from each other in the sequence beta-azo and azo-beta. Each molecule has two configurations: trans, trans, and cis, cis. The object of our latest research is a model of a conductive atomic force microscope where studied molecules are in between conductive surface at the bottom and CIFM tip from the top. Our goal is to simulate changes of electronic properties of such molecule metal tip junction. We realize it in a such way. Our molecules are anchored to implicit surface by fixing coordinates of sulfur and hydrogen atoms. The gold atoms are fixed as well. Other atoms are free to change their positions during geometry optimization. And initial distance between the top of the molecule and CFM tip is about 2 angstrom. The calculations are done in Gaussian using battery-leap functional with two basis sets. For organic molecule, we use standard 631G for all the electrons, whereas for golden atoms, we use core loss allowance potential, where only outer electrons are modeled explicitly and core electrons as potential. This is a standard approach to simulate systems with transition metals. As for the isolated molecules, for the system with tip, we consider two isomers of each molecule: cis isomers and trans. Moreover, for cis isomer of designed molecule, we distinguish four contact points. We call them azo, if tip is contacting azo group, benzene, if contacting benzene ring, TO1 and TO2 for two rings of BTFN respectively. Our hypothesis is that depending on the tip position, we might obtain different impact on the electronic properties of the molecules. Now we are coming to the results of simulations. Let us first consider the areas where the frontier orbitals are located. HOMO stands for highest occupied molecular orbital. LUMO stands for lowest unoccupied molecular orbital. The energy difference between the HOMO and LUMO is termed the HOMO-LUMO gap. HOMO and LUMO are sometimes referred to as frontier orbitals. Each molecular orbital has a calculated energy level. Blue or red color means phase or sine of the wave function. As expected, we see different delocalization patterns depending on the configuration. First of all, let us compare trans and cis isomers. Experimental molecule in trans state contacts the CFM tip by insulating methyl group. As we see from the diagram, both orbitals are localized exclusively on the tip. On contrary, the cis isomer is contacting the tip with other group. This result is in agreement with experimental data that the cis isomer is on state and the trans is off, and a similar situation is seen for designed molecule. As we see here, delocalization of luma happens for other TO1 and TO2, but at the same time for benzene contact, orbital delocalization is vanishing. Quantitatively, the difference between trans and cis state is described using parameter excess charge on tip. And as follows from the figure, the excess charge of the tip for cis isomers is essential. The next property is the dipole moment. It demonstrates that during isomerization, the polarity of the junction changes dramatically. From almost unpolar trans, it converts to highly polar cis. For all presented here systems, the band gap narrows as compared to isolated molecules. For example, for the system cis beta azo with tip, here energy gap is 0.54 electron volts, but for the same isolated molecule, the energy gap is 2.3 electron volts. It's a value from our previous work. Another conclusion is that for trans, the positions of homoluma are close to work function of gold electrode. And for cis, which are highly coupled to gold, the work function lowers. Now we came to preliminary conclusions. We explain why the cis isomer is on state and the trans isomer is off for such molecular junctions known from experiment. And design molecule will possess the same property. The excess charge of the tip for cis isomers is essentially higher. During isomerization, the polarity of the junction changes dramatically. From almost unpolar trans, it converts to highly polar cis. And if to compare with pure molecules, for molecule metal tip junction, the band gap narrows. For trans isomers, the positions of HOMO and LUMO are close to work functions of gold, but for cis, the work function of electrode lowers. The results of my previous work were presented at two conferences, and one manuscript is now in progress. That's all. This work is done with financial support from Deutsche Forschungsgemeinschaft. I would like to thank you for your attention and waiting for your questions.